Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll be reacting to Third Eye. I used to think they were called 3YE, but when I watched one of their interviews a few months ago, I realised they're called Third Eye, and their new song called Stalker. And yeah, I'm very much looking forward to reacting to this song. Me and Luke on my channel reacted to Yes Sir a few months ago as well, which is a brilliant song by them, and they've had some really good hits. You know, I really do like this girl group, and I just want to hear, definitely want to hear more. I'm glad they've got a new song out. I'm really, so when I saw they had a new song out, I was like, yeah, I'm definitely going to react to this song. So yeah, I'm looking forward to Stalker. This already looks really interesting, like a black and white concept to start. Looks like it's starting off with, I'm guessing it goes to colour, I'm guessing. But anyway, I'll have to check the video out just to know. Yeah, let's go. Oh my god. Ooh. I'm on fire. Oh. Interesting outfit, it's very like motorbike. Motorbike. Okay. So colourful and just like life, so good. Oh, I love this idea. The concept's so good. Sets are so good as well, the creative and the idiom. They are really good dancers. Such a fun song and badass at the same time. They look so badass, yeah. Oh my god, they're like Wow, they really are so good though. Like they always have such, like a lot of the videos are so badass. So, like that's what I love about them. And they're for every. They're not just for like a girl group that's just aimed for teen girls. They're aimed for teens and like everyone, adults too. They're literally aimed for everyone. And that's what I love about. I do love about Third Eye. They're so underrated though. I really wish they were more popular because look at them. They're so talented. Like I just feel like is it maybe because of only like three girls in a group? Is that why they're they're not allowed, they don't, people aren't letting them get huge. Is that why? Is it because people just like loads of girls in one group? But at least I know, at least who's who in this group. At least like there's only three. I love it though. I think they're such a good, they're a brilliant girl group. I really liked them. The first time I heard them was when they did the Bollywood song, like a cover of it. That's where I first heard them, and I was like, whoa, they're doing well, and they can sing in other languages too. They're impressive. They really are. I've heard they've like sang in Spanish as well. I think it was Spanish they sang in another language, but they sing in like various languages, and also. So I first heard them, and then I heard songs like Queen, Out of My Mind as well, which were just like, other good songs of theirs too. God, posture's awful. I've had like spicy noodles, so right now, like, everything's on fire with me right now. But yeah, really good, and I love this video so much. Concept, the idea, oh my God, like motorbike, car racing, their outfits are just like, oh, that theme of it. I need to like Google the lyrics and find out what they mean. But I just love the concept of the colourful, like, the lights, the colourful backgrounds, and it just looks really pretty and bright and just very colourful, like such good quality video as well. And the dance is amazing, and oh my God, this is such a good song by them. I really love Stalker. I'm so glad I checked this out today. But yeah, oh my God. Just a good, really, another good song by them, another big hit coming up. But yeah, and Yes Sir, God, that song was so good. I couldn't leave that alone. Once Yes Sir came out, I just like couldn't stop playing it. Brilliant song as well. Oh wow. But I hope they get huge, this girl group. They're really good. Third Eye are really good. But yeah, if you are a Third Eye fan, don't forget to leave like, share, and subscribe to both mine and Luke's channels, or follow us on our social media as well. And thank you again for watching, and I will see you all soon. Oh, I pressed something. Oh my God.